for the circuit given, the value of reverse saturation current IS for the identical diodes, so that output voltage is 2.4 volts. So, output voltage will be equal to 2.4 volts. And we can now calculate the current I, and that is equal to input voltage 3 volts minus output voltage 2.4 divided by the resistance value 100, and this value will be equal to 6 milliamperes. Right? And what is Vd? Vd will be equal to V out divided by 3, that means 2.4 volts divided by 3, and that is equal to 0.8 volts. That is the forward voltage across each of the identical diodes. So, the equation for forward current, that is I, will be equal to Is into e power Vd divided by eta Vt. Eta Vt, and by default we can consider eta is equal to 1. It is by default. The reason, nowhere in the problem it has been mentioned whether it is germanium or silicon diodes. So, we can now consider I will be now equal to Is into e power Vd by Vt. So, applying current I 6 milliamperes, and this is equal to Is into e power 0.8 volts divided by Vt, that is equal to 0.026. Solving this one, the current Is, the reverse saturation current Is, will be equal to 0.076 into 10 power minus 15 amperes. Right? So, 10 power minus 15 will be now equal to femto ampere. Femto. So, femto. And therefore, the current Is will be equal to 0.076 Fa, femto ampere. So, answer to the question will be now equal to 0.076.